Here in Western Mass will not be rooting for their favorite team in the big game this year. There is a local company whose work has been predominantly featured for the last 17 years at that championship game.
Yeah, their name, the Hazen Paper Company. They're 95 years old. They're based right out of Holyoke. And our first morning meteorologist, Don Maher, is there now outside of the factory where it all happens. More on the process, producing his program cover for the biggest game in the NFL. They're so shiny, Don.
Yeah, that's right, Taylor. Of course, the big game taking place this Sunday. And for the 17th year, Hazen Paper in Holyoke is once again honored to be making the covers for the program for that very big game. And Western Mass News cameras, the first cameras to ever be allowed into their holographic plant to see the part of the production that goes into producing the image for the program. And Bob Hazen, he's the executive vice president of Hazen Paper. He tells Western Mass News about some of the one-of-a-kind incorporations on this year's program cover.
Hazen's unique holographic technology, the NFL's one-of-a-kind 100th anniversary. It incorporates the Kansas City Chiefs, who were, interestingly enough, in the first Super Bowl, the 49ers that have a rich history with the NFL as well.
And, of course, the big game taking place this Sunday between the Kansas City Chiefs and the San Francisco 49ers in Miami, Florida. You can catch that game on Fox 6. Reporting live in Holyoke, First Warning, meteorologist Don Maher. Guys, I'll send it back to you.